On this date in MLB, 1988, after being hit by a pitch from David Cone, Pedro Guerrero launches his bat at the pitcher. This causes the benches to clear. Guerrero will end up getting a 4-game suspension, and as for the results from the game, the Dodgers lose 5-2 to the Mets.